Gwendol's spell must have worn off by now. No way in here.